Hello all and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Cyberpunk. So let's get out.
Bug, need you get us out of here now.
Give me a sec.
We don't have a sec.
Fuck.
Okay, got something. Window, now. Releasing the lock. Should see a ladder. Ladder. Oh, fuck. No, not now! I've been made!
Bug!
Dios santo bendito! Just lost you!
Fuck! Fucking made you eat.
Go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Hurt.
Oh shit!
Close one.
The relic. Madres. Oh, this ain't good.
Jackie, you're bleeding.
Worry about me later. Get the relic.
Container depressurized. Biochip integrity at 94%.
Fucking drop it.
What can we do? What can we do?
Parker! Call her!
And tell her we fried the case?
Just do it!
Let's see.
Kabeki's all over the feeds. What the fuck's going on there?
Got a problem. Cryo case is damaged. Biochip's integrity at... Jackie?
86%!
86% and drop it!
Shit! Okay, listen to me. There's only one thing you can do. One of you's gotta slot the relic into your neural port.
That even safe?
The longer you wait, the greater the risk we'll lose it.
Well, someone's gotta do it.
I will do it, student.
In the nombre del Padre, del Hijo, y del Espíritu Santo.
Hey, we're good.
Jackie, you okay?
No. I guess. Don't feel any different.
Once you're back, we'll take out the relic and run a full brain scan and sweep. But you two need to get the fuck out of there first.
We're working on it.
No, stand up.
Hell, we'll be there in a couple. Be ready. Got it?
Certainly, Mr. Wells.
Better be fucking certain. We gotta somehow reach the lobby. Only chance to hit the garage. And we best be quick. Ahora sí.
Attention. Code red has been initiated throughout Kentucky Plaza. Please.
You're entering, you have a pistol? No attachment, but we're gonna continue with this.
Located the dweller in a combat mod, flat him up. Drones have encountered hazards on the penthouse level and open. What do we have here? I repeat. He gets it.
Careful. Security likely to be swarming outside.
Got it.
Are we going that way?
Code Red has been initiated throughout Kempeki Plaza.
This way!
Please remain in your room.
Did you check the Zen rules?
All instructions given by staff.
Nothing strange out of the ordinary.
Well,
there goes.
The bridge protocol. Fancy 54. Okay.
Then take another look.
Hey, watch it be.
Sneaky. Okay, looks like we're going fighting.
He attacked me!
Come on, motherfucker! That's it!
Where did you appear from?
Enemy contact! Nice shot!
Okay.
Go, go, go! Wait for you!
Okay. Let's go to the other one then.
Madre!
Nice. Inventory, we got a new one, right? Rodgun, yes, please. Put the flicky. But I won't be putting anything up. Yeah, awesome, let's have also some machine there, so. Get in. To the lobby. You okay, Jackie?
Saburo Arasaka. 150 years. And today, of all fucking days.
Yeah.
Save your strength, Jackie.
What do you think I'm doing? But chill, me. We'll get out alive.
Of course we will.
Tell Bug, why don't you? Maybe she'd still be alive if we hadn't been so gung fucking ho.
Don't take this out on me. Can see how the chips are falling.
Yeah. Where are we gonna go? There we go. Come on. Go. Nice.
Leaking
a little.
Uh,
Let's go.
Cover me! I'm reloading! Delamain, got it! We'll have problems if we don't fucking drive!
Not nice. Bad.
Client feedback noted.
How's our ride looking?
Tip top. Though alas, we are being pursued.
Ooh.
Please remain calm.
Calm!
Roadblock. I can't
for it.
A hostile enemy aircraft has a lock on us.
Leave it to me.
Nice.
We did it, Jackie. We fucking made it.
I guess we did.
My medical diagnostics indicate that Mr. Wells's condition is critical.
Take us to Ripper Dock now.
Apologies, but that will not be possible. Our itinerary has been prearranged and paid for in advance. I am not at liberty to alter it.
Fuck your liberty! Do what I say!
It's okay, V. Hold out.
I suggest you try to keep Mr. Wells conscious.
It's gonna be all right, huh? You'll see Misty, your mom, everyone you love. Jackie, don't close your eyes.
Misty, I know. You always know. Biochip. Hold on to it. For me.
Hey. Okay, guys, we're gonna end the episode here. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye bye.